We have a leaker. Well, it leaks. Not much, but too much for my liking. I'm losing hydraulic oil, I'm polluting, so it's no good in any way. So I need to replace the O-ring for the steering fork, where the piston goes into the steering fork. I have had some troubles finding that O-ring specific to this tractor. But this tractor is built on the body of a IH574. So I went into Messix, I think it was, and found the part number and went to my tractor supply and got a part. So I'm a little bit curious to see if it fits. If not, I have to use other O-rings, just try it. But the main thing now is to get this sealed, stop the leak. So let's go ahead and do it. Now I'm under the tractor and the leak is coming from here, the O-ring in here. I think it's broken. So rather than taking the steering cylinder out, I will loosen the hose on this side and just turn this counterclockwise and release it from here. There's a threaded end on this one. Okay, it's 3/4 or 19 millimeters. It's this one. Let's get the plugs. I think the yellow one will do. Yep, that's good. It's better than nothing. And then for the rod, it's 21 millimeters. Ah, crap. I hope it will be enough. It didn't want to stay in there. Okay, that's okay. Just leak down my arms. You know you like it. A funny thing about cylinders, they never stop leaking. Like in this case. The oil looks clean. That's a good thing. Ah, it's getting slippery. I think it's loose enough now. Yep, oops. We have a squirter. I can tell that this seal, if there's any, is hard. See if we are able to get it out. Is it on here? Yeah. Okay. It's on this one. And it's broken. And it's rock hard. So. Ah, no wonder it's leaking. Let's see if we can use the new one. I have my doubts. I think it's too big. But let's see. So here it is. Part number FG01672666. I think it's this one. And if we're comparing these two, well, this one is much smaller than this one. So, I guess we have to improvise. But, in order to test this really good, I have this one. I bought it some years ago. So I will just put it in the vise and wind out the piston and try to fit a O-ring on this. I have two kits with O-rings. This one, which is it's metric, and this one is standard. So we'll try to find our O-ring that fits. Oh, this was much easier. Okay. Well, it's much smaller. So I think this is wrong. Yeah. I think we can say that this is wrong. For some reason, I would like to go with standard on this one first, just to try. Let's use this one. Yeah, it looks right. What size is it? F11. I don't know. Let's try it on. Yeah. It's this one. No doubt. So I'll use this one. Let's just clean it off like so. Hope I'm able to start the threads without cross-threading. Oh, this is gonna suck. If I push it while turning it, it should go in. I think it does. Feels loose. No binding. That's a good thing. Oops. Woo. Too much pressure. It won't go anymore. Oh, there's lots of slack in this. Hmm. Well, I got it in place. I had to manipulate this one. And currently it seems like it's no leakage. Contact. Well, always good when a plan comes together. So, no more leakage, no more waste of oil, no more polluting. Very good. So, well, there's plenty more to do on this tractor, so stay tuned and subscribe to the channel if you like. Push that like button, ring that bell so you get notified when I upload a new video, and thanks for supporting the channel. Take care, happy Easter, and thanks for watching.